The Nazi war machine was on its last legs, hammered on all sides by Allied forces. After so much sacrifice, so much horror, it seemed the world would wake at last from its nightmare. Instead, Hitler woke the dead. The Allies didn't stand a chance. Hitler's thralls were tireless, numberless, merciless. They came from everywhere. Nowhere was safe. But we formed a resistance, and we fought on despite the odds. The Dead War, we called it. After months of brutal losses, a volunteer squad turned the tide. They cast Hitler into another world, cutting the head from the snake. And yet still the war rages. Even with no leader and no purpose, the dead roam the earth in swarms a million strong. And us? Well, we're taking the world back, one bullet at a time.
Still no response from base. Something must be up with the radios. Better get back there before Bruno blows a fuse.
Out. We have been waiting for you. This lockdown, you know? Doors are supposed to stay shut.
Locked it.
All right.
Welcome back. Good to see you're still in one piece.
What's with the lockdown? What happened?
The brass issued an evac order. We're getting out of this dump. Go talk to Bruno.
Ah, grazie a Dio. You're alive.
What took you so long, eh? I thought we'd have to leave without you.
Sorry, no such luck. What's all this about anyway?
Orders came this morning. Milan's not safe anymore, so we're pulling out. Or we were, until the damned radios went down. Think you could help? Go upstairs and take over from Jack. Then we'll get you to your train.
I'll see what I can do.
Ah, you, hello there. You see the radio mast? Damn Usks are all over it, and they just won't stay still. Maybe You could clear them out, eh?
I swear these things get dumber every day. Stand aside.
Ah, merci whenever you're ready. Aim and squeeze, mon ami.
See about getting you to your train.
Oh, if it isn't the best kill squad in all of Italy. I trust you are being careful out there, yeah? Here, take a med kit. Never know when you might need fixing up.
Thanks, Doc. Appreciate it.
comms are back up and running. It's time we got you out of here. Head to platform 5. There's a train waiting for you there.
Copy that. Thanks, Bruno.
Hey, Podshot. Come here. You see this here workbench? You can use it to switch your old weapons to nice shiny new ones.
Another earthquake. Becoming more frequent. That's the fourth today. Go on. You better get to that train before this whole damn place collapses.
Full of zombies just crashed through the wall. Not husks, real zombies. The station's under siege.
Bastardo! No time to waste. Push forward through the station and get to that train. And look out for survivors as you go.
Damn it, station's a wreck. Bruno, we're taking the long way round. More dead coming off the train. Target down. patching myself up. Blood seal. That's bad news.
You remember how to deal with them, yes? Destroy the dead that guard it, and you'll break the seal. That way, on top of the coal carriage. Damn it, they're everywhere. Undead bastards. Gun them down and push forward.
Keep 'em coming. Yeah. Bruno. I have a feeling we're not going to find any survivors.
Damn it! Just keep going and get to that train! You can still make it!
Suicider!
Suiciders! No!
There's more! Suicider down. Not this time. Suicider down. Almost out of ammo. That's it. Stay down. Not bad. Suiciders are back, and that settles it. This war is not over.